In this short video, I'm going to show you how I'm using Notion AI to generate some creative text. So I'm going to pull up a couple of things I've got on my clipboard. First is a prompt about creating a lesson plan. So I'm going to hit the space bar and open the summon the AI and give it this prompt, asking it to create a lesson plan about the history of journalism. And I've given it quite a detailed prompt. So it's giving me a breakdown of the different aspects of the lesson and different elements of the lesson. And it's coming right into my Notion doc. So I'll be ready to use it or to build on it, edit it. And I can ask it to continue writing, make it longer, try again, et cetera. But I'm going to click done for now. I'm going to try a different prompt now and ask it to generate a list of ideas for blog posts about the dangers of relying on AI. So I'm going to paste in that and to do work in the realm of journalism. Let's make it a little more specific. I've asked it to generate a list of ideas for blog posts about the dangers of relying on AI to do work in the realm of journalism. Now I'm going to check out the Notion AI templates, which are set up to take advantage of the AI. These are new templates. I'm going to choose the one for planning a trip with AI, and I'm just going to duplicate it to my own instance of Notion. And once I've done that, I can see here that it's inviting me to generate this based on these conditions that are included in the prompt. I could change these and adjust the trip theme so it's less tropical or whatever else, but I'm going to just click generate. And it's going to build me a 5-day itinerary for a trip. And it's going to fit my trip themes. And I can then build on it, edit it, add to it, revise it, et cetera. Now I'm going to use another template. And this is a meal prep template. I'm going to just take a peek at what it says. And then I'm going to duplicate it into my own Notion instance. And once I've done that, I'm going to see if I want to change anything here. Maybe I'll change chicken to tofu and I'll leave the rest the same. And I'm going to click generate. It's going to create a table for me showing what the dinner for each day is and giving me some ingredients, a list of ingredients to buy for those dishes. So it's a quick way to use AI within Notion and take advantage of some of the Notion design elements like a table and a bullet list.